Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we have Chemblock's twin turbo drift truck, or like the Hoonigang truck. I'll rate this about a 9 out of 10. This thing is a really clean build. I like it. It says Ford on it, even though it's like a C10 build. It's the closest I could get to it. All you need for the upgrades is max it out, and then you need a manual gearbox. I-beam suspension in the front, solid axle in the rear, axis width at 0.4, damping 4,500, stiffness 2,200, travel 10, same thing in the rear. Gear tuning, first gear is 4, second gear is 2.2, third gear is 1.4, 0.8, 0.6, and low gear is 4. Alright, we'll head over to Stunt Park. Yeah.